Some of y'all stop coming to church depressed.